But I've known players that did not like to play in weather like this.
Diego Chara, Niezgoda! 35 seconds after halftime, Jaroslaw Niezgoda breaks the deadlock. The Timbers strike first, it's 1-0.
This is exactly what the manager was asking for, mobility from his team when you're going forward. And when you look at Diego Chara getting on the ball, this is what you talk about, mobility. When he passes it through, he continues his run, a little wall pass, nobody falls through, but then it's all about this pass. That delivery from Chara is something else. That is right on the head of Niezgoda, who has actually peeled away. He's come off the backside of Alan East. It's great movement from him. Perfectly lofted, perfectly weighted from Chara. Niezgoda just has to direct that ball. Still a bit to do, but doesn't the striker handle that moment well? It's a moment we've seen from a number of Timbers strikers, and Niezgoda adds one more to his tally.